Hi everyone, this is Dr. Revati. Today also we are going to discuss about exact differential equation method. In this type 1 homogeneous reducible to exact method, solve the differential equation x square y dx minus x cube plus y cube dy equals to 0. Already this example be explained whether it is homogeneous or not in the previous class. This is homogeneous differential equation. Solution. First of all, this equation can be compared the solution of the general equation of mdx plus ndy equals to 0. That is the general solution mdx plus ndy equals to 0. That is where m equals to x square y. Next n equals to minus of x cube plus y cube. Here m is x square y, n is minus of x cube plus y cube. Next we have to find out dou m by dou y in already as usual the method of exact differential equation method. Here dou m by dou y means m partially differentiating with respect to y, that is dou by dou y of x square y. Here partially differentiating with respect to y means x square, y means 1. Therefore this is dou m by dou y. Next dou n by dou x. Dou n by dou x means dou by dou x of minus of x cube plus y cube. Here dou n by dou x means minus 3x square, y cube is the constant. Therefore dou m by dou y is not equals to dou n by dou x. The given differential equation is not exact. The given differential equation is not exact. In this situation, we can arise a non-exact differential equation method. And that this is first of all check the given differential equation is homogeneous or not. Why? Because this method is type 1 homogeneous reducible to exact method. So that the given differential equation is homogeneous or not, already we explained this is homogeneous differential equation. I will be once again be repeated. The another method is there. Here will be checked this is homogeneous or not. This is first of all this can be written as dy by dx equals to x square y by x cube plus y cube. And then numerator powers and denominator powers are equal. Then this is homogeneous equation. Next go to process of integrating factor type 1. B non-exact differential equation method can make B and reducible to exact method. Integrating factor IF equals to 1 by mx plus ny, where mx plus ny is not equals to 0. Therefore 1 by mx means in this m multiplying x here, x square y into x plus n means minus of x cube plus y cube into y. That equals to 1 by x cube y minus x cube y minus y power 4. Minus x cube y plus x cube y gets cancels. Therefore integrating factor IF equals to minus 1 by y power 4. This is the integrating factor. In this integrating factor multiplying the given differential equation on both sides, then we have to multiply the given differential equation therefore minus 1 by y power 4 into x square y dx minus or minus plus x cube plus y cube by y power 4 dy equals to 0. Again, this equation compared m1 dx plus n1 dy equals to 0. Already m dx plus n dy is there, no? Now you have to take m1 dx plus n1 dy equals to 0. Comparing this equation, m1 dx plus n1 dy equals to 0. Therefore, where m1 equals to minus of x square y by y power 4. Next, n1 equals to x cube plus y cube by y power 4. Next, again we have to find out dou m1 by dou y and then dou n1 by dou x. Okay, dou m1 by dou y, that is dou by dou y of m1 means minus x square y by y power 4. Here y gets cancels. Next, this is dou by dou y of minus of x square by y cube. After partially differentiating with respect to y means minus x square is the constant. 1 by y cube means minus of 3 by y power 4. Already minus, so plus. This is 3x square by y power 4. This is dou m1 by dou y. Next of all, we have to find out dou n1 by dou x, that is dou by dou x of x cube by y power 4. Next, plus this is 1 by y. Next, dou by dou x of means here y power 4 is the constant and 1 by y is the 0. Next, 3x square by y power 4. X cube means partially differentiating with respect to x cube. X means 3x square by y power 4. This is dou n1 by dou x equals to 3x square by y power 4. Therefore, dou m1 by dou y equals to dou n1 by dou x. After multiplying integrating factor type 1, the equation becomes exact. Both answers will be same, that is dou m1 by dou y equals to dou n1 by dou x. The above differential equation is exact. Next, you have to find out the solution, that is the solution means formula integral of m1 dx plus integral of n1 dy equals to 0. Here m1 means minus of x square y power 4 cancel means here y cube minus right here. Next, dx plus integral of n1 dy. In this formula, here y is the constant and then here not containing x terms. So here is the containing x term, only not containing here x terms means y cube cancel, that is only 1 by y dy equals to 0. After integrating we get dx square minus 1 by y cube is the constant, integral of x square dx plus integral of 1 by y dy equals to 0. After integrating minus 1 by y cube, x square means x cube by 3 plus log y. After integrating means here have to put the constant c. Therefore, minus x cube by 3y cube plus log y equals to c. This is the solution of non-exact differential equation method according to the type 1 homogeneous equation reducible to exact method. Okay, thank you.